Oh, hey guys, caught me at work today. So, sorry about that. So, we got a couple orders for some 20-inch tall tires, and we figured, why not make an off-the-cuff video? Barely rehearse this thing, we're just running with it. And we're gonna talk to you guys about 20-inch tall tires. So we've got Jerry, who ordered some 20 by 10 tires, and come with me, we're gonna get these things mounted, talk about them a little bit. A little bit of a different size. It kind of just crosses that middle line of non-lifted and lifted golf cart, kind of this middle road kind of deal. So we've got ourselves our ruby red fancy bad boys, and we're gonna take this over to the main man, the real deal, Kevin Freel. He's our master mounter. He gets these things mounted looking all real pretty. He's gonna get these mounted up, and then we're gonna talk about sizing. All right, let's talk about sizing. All right, so when it comes to 20-inch golf cart tires, first I got some lined up here for you, I wanna show you, all right? Now, right here, we've got some 18-inch tall golf cart tires. So this is your standard golf cart tire. This is gonna be coming off any golf course golf cart. I mean, this is the Kenda Hole-in-One classic tire, about 18 inches in overall height. Again, with golf cart tire sizes, the fact of the matter is these are rules of thumb. So like if you get your tape measure out and actually measure, it might be 17, right? If you have a 20-inch tall tire, it might be like 19 and a half or 20 and a half. A little bit of flexibility there, but general rule of thumb. 18-inch tall golf cart wheel and tire, any golf cart, no problem. You don't have to do any lift kit, no modifications. 20-inch tall, like I said earlier, it's kind of like this middle ground, kind of like part of a non-lifted cart and part of a lifted cart. So here's the rundown, okay? If you have an EZGO golf cart, so this is RXV or TXT, or if you have a Yamaha Drive or Drive 2, you can put 20-inch tall overall height, right? We're measuring wheel and tire together overall. You can put 20-inch tall tire on there, no problem. If you've got yourself a club car, so this is a club car DS, club car Precedent, or an older Yamaha, you're gonna need to have at least a 3-inch lift kit on there. So the Yamahas, that's the G1 through the G22 models, and club cars, any of the club cars, they just don't have very big wheel wells in those carts and they'll get some rubbing. So obviously that means you can also get a ton of different styles, right? So obviously wheel size and styles can change a little bit. You're talking overall height here. Right here we have the 20 by 10 by 10 with the Kenda K500 Super Turf tires. So the K500 Super Turf, I don't know why, but that's actually my favorite tire. I don't know what it is about it. I love that tire. It's pretty simple, but it's great. This one right here, we have the 205-6510 Loadstar. So this is another Kenda tire. This is the 205-3014 Excel Endura. All right, very popular tire. We sell a lot of the Enduras. And then over here, we've got the 20 by 10 Arisun Lightning. So this has a little bit of a unique tread pattern on it. And, you know, something that not a lot of people offer, but we have that there for you. And then obviously you can still get off-road tread as well. So right here we have the 20 by 10 by 10 Sahara Classic off-road tread. So you still get plenty of options when it comes to wheels and tires at 20-inch tall height. You know, you can get street, you can get turf, you can get off-road, all that there. And yeah, guys, hopefully that's helped answer a little bit of questions about 20-inch tall tires. Again, kind of this middle ground tire. Obviously I've talked with my tape measure, means I know what I'm talking about. And yeah, if you guys got any questions, put them in the comments below. We'd be happy to answer. Check out our website. Plenty of offerings for you. And we'll make things great. Golfcartstuff.com. See you next time.